Kenya has committed to fast-track the deployment of renewable energy as a driver for economic development in the country. Energy Cabinet Secretary Monica Juma, during a visit to Olkaria, Naivasha, to inspect and assess Kengen's geothermal power facilities, stated that renewable energy is the preferred option for Kenya, adding that the move would also help attract foreign investments in Kenya's energy sector. The CS lauded Kengen for its global leadership in the field of renewable energy, as was demonstrated during the COP26 conference that took place in Glasgow, Scotland, a month ago.